Hi, kids. Today, Jasmine's gonna read me and Bob. All right. So I'm gonna read "God Made You Special" from VeggieTales, and VeggieTales are awesome. They love God, and I love God too. And so, I hope you guys like it. I love you guys. So, let me read you "God Made You Special." Yay! Yes, it's true. I'm special. I cannot deny it. To say how I'm special is tough, but I will try it. There are so many ways. It's a rather large number. For one thing, I'm friends with a talking cucumber. And I bounce when I walk, and I have a round shape. But so do the peas, and so does Paul Grape. God made them green, but not me. No, instead, God made me special by making me red. Guess who that is? Yes, it is Bob. See, everyone is special in a different way. Let's hear from others and see what they say. Who is that? It's Larry the Cucumber. See, this is the front and back. I know, boys and girls, we are the French bees, and we'll tell you how special we are if you please. Like Larry, we are green, and like Bob, and we are round. But our specialness lies in our French-sounding sound. We speak in the accent of which we are proud. It makes us stand out from the non-ascent ground. I am Archie the Asparagus, bookish and lean. Like most other veggies, I'm also quite green, like Larry. I have neither hips nor chin, so God made me special by making me thin. My name is Paul Grape, and I am special too. I wear a white mustache and glasses. Do you? Very cute, this book forever. My auntie said that. I'm so glad. I'm Madame Blueberry. I live in a tree, along with six birds and one small bumblebee. I round just like Bob and the peas and Paul Grape, so I'm not very special because of my shape. Then, how I am special? It's all in my hue. God made me special by making me blue. Now let's turn our attention from Madame Blueberry to my gourd friends named Jimmy and Jerry. Hi. Hi, my name is Jimmy, and here's my bro's Jerry. Like Bob, we're good friends with a pickle named Larry. But Bob's shape is round, and we're shaped more like drops. So we're wide at the bottoms, but we're thin at the top. I'm a cucumber, not a pickle. Larry said that. Hi, boys and girls. My name is Laura Carrot. God made me special, and I'm dying to share it. For one thing, I'm orange, and I'm told that quite rare. I wear a bow, and my bright yellow hair. It's true, we're all special. I hope you had fun. But now, cause we run out of time, we're done. We are done.
That's Laura the cucumber.
Wait, the carrot, not cucumber. My mistake. Laura the Carrot. My name is Mr. Lynn. Wait, now it's my turn. I have come to the front cause I'm special too. And how am I special? Well, I'll give you a hint. My eyes are quite tensy because I just squint. So remember that God made you special, please do. I just wouldn't say if it weren't true. That is for this book now. I think we're done through. So in closing, I just like to say toodle-doo. So thank you guys for listening, and I hope you like this book. You can get those from Publix or at the Christian store. Please do. And thank you guys for listening. Larry and Bob says bye. Bye. We love you. Have a nice day and good afternoon. And it's 3:21 p.m. Tuesday, July something, 2015. Bye!